Paul Reed, first of all, congratulations on winning the MIW Heavyweight Championship. Since you've won the championship, I have to ask, we all need to know, how has your life changed?
Well, after I stopped bleeding from that cage match, I got a new piece of hardware that Ryan Cruz does not have anymore.
That is correct. You won that in a cage match.
Excuse me. Hey, everybody over there, get another drink. Yeah, you aren't sloppy enough. Have another. Oh, boo me. Boo me. Shut up, man. I'll break your hip. At least your wife will be able to collect on the AARP membership. I'm feeling kind of feisty. Boo me. Boo me. Boo me. I'm the reason everybody's here. Paul Reed, step back. Step back. You stink. And you're ugly. Get back. Yeah. Let's hear it for your MIW Heavyweight Champion, Paul Reed. A little history lesson, since I can tell you guys are all probably a couple of brain cells short already. Paul Reed beat me inside of a steel cage match, fair and square, 1, 2, 3. Congratulations. Now see, Minnesota, we don't get nice weather all that long, and there's a reason that I haven't been very vocal about my claws, my rematch claws. Whenever I want. Well, you see, I figure the best way to honor America is to give it a champion it really deserves. So how about I cash in on my rematch clause right now? Let's go. I'm not gonna do that. These Nazis don't deserve a title match the caliber of Paul Reed versus Ryan Cruz. Absolutely not. Yeah, you know everything about Chicken. You've been around since the Colonel. God, you're old. What did the Titanic smell like? Don't act like you ain't checking me out. Kabam! Paul Reed, I'm not the one you gotta worry about this summer. Take the summer off. You got someone else to worry about. Wait, me too! This is awesome! Yeah, baby! Yeah! Didn't even see it coming. Oh, hey, yeah. Hey, get up! Hey, no!
Something tells me that didn't end right there. We might have something later on for that. Sneak attack.
I know it's right here, right now, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is officially our first match out of the night. Introducing first, right now on the grounds, weighing in at 200 pounds from Detroit Lakes, Minnesota. He is the notorious Ryan Cruz. And his opponent right in the ring, weighing in at 210 pounds from Fraternity Row, Minnesota. He is one half of NDS. The Adrenaline Rush, Levy Cruz. Your referee for this match, Jesse Johnson.
Oh.
You guys having a good time so far?